Bouillon, who stands him up. Kolpetsky takes the shot. Rebound! Scores! Jack Skilly finds it right in front and gets it past Budaj to get Florida on the board.
Dave, Francis Bouillon is the guy who fires this into the net. He actually blocks the shot. I'm not even sure if Jack Skilly got a piece of it, but Bouillon did a great job of blocking the shot, and he turned to shoot it away, and it looks like he fires it right in his own net. Watch this. He just turns and zip. He just puts that in behind Budaj. That's tough when you're Peter Budaj. You're stopping everything you can. You can see Bouillon look to the sky after this. It's going to be Kopetsky who get this goal, or Kopetsky, excuse me, get the goal. You see Bouillon just fires the top shelf. Look at him. He's looking up going, oh, boy. Oh, I didn't mean to do that.